to knit a fisherman's rib, we want to do a purl stitch, and then for your knit stitch, you're going to knit through the stitch below. And there you have it.